What's up, y'all? It's all about Ari, who's all about, it's all about me, and we back with another video. And today we got a wig install video, a wig tutorial. You can't say I didn't just do this. Like, do you see? Do you see the plucking, the baby hairs? Everything is it today, and I'm so happy. Like, the only thing that could have went better with this wig is I could have, the knots could have been a little bit more bleached, and then it would have really looked like scalp. But you can't say it though. It still look like scalp, like especially from back here. It's scalp. It's scalp from back here. So don't play with me. Don't play with her because I did that and I'm cute as fuck. But before the video even start, number one, like the video. Number two, subscribe to my channel because if you're here, you might as well stay. And number three, I'm sorry because in the video, I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be a lot of different lighting maybe. Well, like the lighting maybe not too much, but the angles, kinda, because I ended up switching cameras and this ring light, I don't know, it was like glaring in some parts and I was just trying to get it all right. So I'm sorry, some clips might be a little bit wonky, but we'll see how I edit it, but it's still gonna be a good video. So just keep watching. And yeah, that's all. This is the finished install. Before we get into the install of the video, and if you wanna know how to get your hair like this, then keep watching. I'm sorry, y'all. I got my hair done and I'm so hyped. Like, I can't stay still. I can't stop smiling. But let's get into the video.
Hey, guys. So, first, I just started off cleaning, like, the edge of my hair with alcohol. You do this so that your wig lays flat. Well, not flat. So that your wig lays down so that the glue sticks, just so that there's no oils on your head or nothing like that. And then of course pull the cap over your head, and I did it like this but my head be too big. I was trying to make it flat though. And then I also clean the cap as well, just to make sure that the glue sticks. We want the glue to stick. And then after, I just sprayed it with the little ebon glue. I'll put another picture right here so you guys can see it, since I didn't show it. I don't know why. But yeah, just spray that all over the cap. And then after, cut off your ears. I did it after because sometimes I be cutting too much of the ears off and then I don't be having enough to stick the lace onto. So I think you should do the glue first and then cut the ears out. And make sure to do like a really small hole, as you can see on this side what I did, and then just pull your ear out. And then of course just spray a little more glue on the side so that they can stick, and put a lot on this side. And then just get the blow dryer and let it dry, or let it air dry. Honestly, I do both, whatever I'm in the mood for. And then I ended up cutting me out some little holes in the eyes because I do not be able to see with that cap over my face. But I cut it after because you see how it forms the little lines? I don't know. I don't like to do it before because I feel like it just messes up the whole install, the little lines that I make. So do it after if you really have to do it. And then after that, I just applied the lace glue to my head as well. I do Gots to be Glued or Ebon Spray, whatever I have in hand. And then I do the lace glue as well just to make sure that it's gonna melt. Then blow dry, of course, or air dry. It really doesn't matter. And then take your ebon tinted lace and I just spray that all over my cap as well. And then I also apply makeup to it. I don't know, I do whatever I can do to make that thing blend. And then just cut off the cap. And I was making a TikTok the same time I was doing this, so if y'all see me looking over there or sometimes I wasn't looking at the camera, it's because I was making a TikTok. And then just cut off all the extra stuff that you want to cut off, and if you need to pull the cap off back some, do that. After, I just apply the Gots to be Glued gel and just put it on the edges, the rim where like stuff isn't laid down, and then I just take the comb and blow dryer and make it melt. And then after, I told you guys, I do whatever I need to do to make it look like scalp. I put the concealer on there after, and this is the first time I did that, and it actually seemed to really make a difference, so I recommend this for real. And then of course spray the lace tint on the actual lace. and put on your wig, see where you want to position it at. And I don't know what was in my hair. Like, how did I not notice that? How did I not notice that? And then here, I just cut out my ear tabs just to make sure that the wig lays flat when I apply the glue to it. And do the same to the other side. And then I just high comb everything back just so I can see everything, basically. I don't know why we do this, but we do. After that, just cut out your tabs. And of course, apply the glue and do about 2 to 4 layers, whatever is comfortable to you. Maybe 3 to 4 if you really want your wig to, like, you're gonna keep it on for a while. And just do it section by section. You guys will see what I do. And then boom, just pull the lace up. See where you want to apply it. And where you want to apply the middle part is the most important part. Like, it sets the tone for the rest of the wig, so be very careful. And then just comb the hair into the glue and repeat on both sides. And I will say on the sides, put a little bit more glue because this is always the first to come up, especially like right there by your ear. Put like 4 layers right there. And as y'all can see, I started feeling myself. And then I just plucked a little bit more. You can pluck on head too if you feel like, you know, you need to. Just fix whatever you need to fix. And then I did have tied it up and just left it on for like a couple minutes and then came back and I started to cut the lace. And just go with the scissors first and then get your razor blade and go as close to the lace as you can. And you can cut the rest off with the scissors, as you can see, and just repeat on every single section. And as you can see, sometimes it will be lace that's not glued down. Just get your glue and lay the whole back down. And then do your part. The part is one of the hardest parts too. Like, cause I be wanting my part straight and I want my part exactly in the middle. I be having a struggle. I be doing it forever. Like, and then just take that ebon lace glue again and boom, lay that thing back down. And put that magic melting band on your head, AKA the elastic band. And then I just took my edge wax and did the hot comb, you know, make the wig flat. That is the goal. Make the wig as flat as you can. And then once you feel like you have to take off the melting band. And my lace always like sticks to the band because y'all know the glue. So sometimes I just like try to let it come off by itself. And boom, what they say, scalp. And then clean again. I told y'all I was cleaning the whole video. I even took out some parts where I was cleaning. And then everybody's favorite part, start to take out the baby hair. The baby hair is the hardest part, but one of the most important parts too. And then I just put the edge wax just to push all that other hair back. What I say again, scalp. And get your hot comb and make that thing flat. Okay. Okay, but y'all really can't say that this not my hair. That is my real hair. Fuck you mean. Fuck you mean. That's my real hair. And then just cut your baby hairs. And I did them a little long because I was going for the thick baby hair look. And then I did the little flat iron method. I haven't done this enough times to see if it really makes a difference. So I have to get back to y'all on the next wig and start for that one. And then just take your edge control, gel, mousse of your choosing. And then just start to swoop, swoop, swoop. And just swoop until you get it to your liking. This honestly takes a while. And I switch between the comb and the brush, as you can see. But I use the comb more, if we're being honest. And I don't know why I sprayed so many Evan glue onto that lace. Y'all do not have to do that. While that melts, I just styled the hair. But this isn't a styling video, so we'll just hurry up and fast forward through that. And then take off that band and boom, we done. As y'all can see, I was feeling myself. Hold on, we gotta get a close up in a minute. Boom, scalp, 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 scalp. I recommend y'all to get the cream, foundation cream, concealer. I don't know what it is, but that actually really helps. Put that on top of your lace and boom, your lace will be melted. I just figured that out after this video, y'all, when I did my other install, and y'all, it was giving scalp for real. Like, just wait, just stay tuned. But thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more of All About Ari. All About Ari out.